Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to my React channel. On this channel, you can expect a lot of different reaction videos to movie trailers, game trailers, and music coming very soon. If you don't know, I have other two channels as well. One is for my streaming tips and trick videos, and the other one is for my shorts. If you want to check them out, the link down in the description below. If you do want to check me out live on Twitch, I stream every single day except Sundays, a lot of different games. So if you would like to check me out, the link is down in the description below. Now let's get into the video. LaCorde Chamber Agent trailer from Valorant. New Valorant agent is out or will be out soon. Looks very much like the Fortnite character. I don't know why, but it looks like exactly the same. So let's check the video out. I haven't like seen any abilities or anything like that. I just seen a picture. And it does really remind me of that Fortnite character that they have. So not sure how this is gonna go, but let's check it out.
Rim, we aren't alone here.
Guns up. Let's not take any chances.
Don't move.
How about you start talking?
Oh, two worlds. Ooh. It does look good, though. Oh. All right. I wonder what his abilities are. Cool cards. Is that a teleport? He doesn't speak in
Chamber.
Oh, he does speak English. Okay. So his name is Chamber in English, but LaCorde in French. Probably said it wrong, but can't speak French. All right. That's a pretty short video, but it does show how Chamber looks like. He looks really good. There's a really, really similar look for, you know, of him and that Fortnite character that a lot of people are talking about. I'll show you the picture as well. You know, how it looks like. But he looks decent. Like, we don't really see much in this video. He has the cards. I'm pretty sure he can, like, teleport or something because he does shoot these things and then he, like, teleports over here. Not sure if that's, like, an ability or that's just in the video. I don't know. But the whole thing is pretty decent. We'll see later on when Chamber is playable and how many people are going to start using him and how many people are not. So, yeah. If you did enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. If you're watching this, you're probably not subscribed as only 6% of the people that watch my videos are subscribed. So please hit that subscribe button. It would mean the world. As I already said, I do stream on Twitch every single day except Sundays. If you would like to stop in, it would mean the world. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out and have a good one. Bye-bye.